Okay, coming up for the second All Pro Angler test. Conditions are a little bit worse than they were the other day. A little bit more, wind. But I'm really heading out to do a current test with the tide flooding in off the end of the spit in front of us. Interesting to see if we can make headway. With the tide pushing us back in, if we can't, we'll only get brought back home to a degree anyway, even with the wind. Here we go.